many movies have captured listings that I wouldn't have gotten and also sold those listings. The movies definitely create an emotional connection with the house because the music, the storyline, the shots of the house all hit your soul harder. And Film House was able to capture those unique details of that specific house that will reach our target market. Each movie is totally customized in that Woodmont had a lot of old world soul, a gorgeous pool, land. The storyline, the music, the actors, it's all depending upon the house. It's like, what is unique about this house? And who's our target buyer? Upon the movie being posted on YouTube and being posted on MLS, a buyer came to us from England who said, I love this house. I want to make an offer sight unseen.
When the buyers from London were looking for a home in the United States, they really had their eyes set on Miami. But they found a movie that Film House had done on this one particular house in Nashville. They loved the movie so much and the house so much because the essence of the house came through. And they knew that they would be comfortable in that house. Not only did they buy the house, but they changed locations. And how many marketing campaigns do you have selling your home that could do that for you?
On seven-figure listings, most sellers are interviewing anywhere from 2 to 6 realtors. And the mini movies, I think, have tipped the scales at times for us in terms of winning the listing on the property, and then upon winning the listing, selling the property. I would definitely say that the mini movie was the icing on the cake on our biggest listing to date.
And at Christmas, they'd hang their stockings by the chimney, and the princess and the prince would leave cookies for Santa in a special place.
On the newel post.
And every Christmas morning, when they came downstairs,
Santa would have eaten them!
Typically, these mini movies are done for seven-figure houses, and the costs can either be borne on the front end or on the back end, and then I either can build it into my commission, or some homeowners do pay for the film directly because the commission had already been agreed to prior to the film coming in for that house. If a house has been on the market a while, and the seller's considering a price reduction, the cost of a mini movie is a fraction of what you would be reducing it, and it could attract the correct buyer for that house.
They're not just deciding about a particular house, but they're deciding about whether this is the correct resort area. 84% of our second homeowners are not from our region, and that can be international now. So as much as you can show them the lifestyle part, which this movie does really well. This movie's really about not the features, but the benefits of owning the house.
Big open sky and Telluride.
The rest of the story was really the emotional reason for making that purchase and commitment in a resort.
All of us together on this Colorado mountainside. Let's all go up to old Telluride.
It's a vehicle to bring that family back together. I love the storyline of everybody putting their smartphones in the box. And so I thought the storyline, the wonderful music that you created, the upbeat sound of the music, really invoked a lot of emotion in a very pleasurable way. It couldn't have been done better, and I really appreciate it. It will take our practice to the next level. And so since we were successful in the sale, I'm convinced that this was part of the reason. I'm not sure that he would have come back, the buyer, because it was two brothers. The other brother kind of liked another house better. And so this, I believe, was a key factor in them coming to the decision to try to make a transaction happen on this house. And we were successful. We ended up selling it in about 120 days. It had been with the previous broker 2 years. But this was the first sale in our market this year above $5 million. Perfect sunset.
When we closed Athena years ago, of course, coming out of 08, it was tough. We knew it would take a while, either leasing or selling the building, because it's a specialty building. It was not a scenario where I was just going to give the building away. We had had prior offers, okay, even before the movie was done, but they weren't serious offers, and I knew that there was an issue of trying to look at having great exposure. And so when we talked about doing this film, I was going, aha, I think that that's it, because it was about trying to market it to the world. I count my blessings, and I thank Film House, because within a short period of time, after that film was completed, not only did I have offers, because again, there was great exposure, but the bottom line is I signed a contract. And that was in a period of, I think, 4 weeks. That film made the difference.
Oh, can you see those city lights shining?
Parthenon had been on the market for a while. It was an extremely unique property because it was a brownstone. Felt more like New York City, something bigger city than Nashville.
But I can't complain, oh, since I've been life refining from Chapel Hill to Nashville, where I met you.
The song was perfect for the movie, and the movie was great in that it showcased that it was an entertaining house, indoors and outdoors. The buyer that came along, agent called me and said, hey, my client wants to see your house. He's seen the other row houses that are available in this development. And they were 50% less in price, approximately. And I said, that's a big jump, is your client? And he goes, no, he can afford it. He's seen the movie and that's why he wants to see it.
A young executive looked online, saw the movie was double as much as he was originally willing to spend, but fell in love with it. And why did he fall in love with it? It's because he felt it. The movie made the house come alive. And when he saw that, he could see himself in the house. So when he told his realtor, I'm interested in looking at this house, his realtor told him, but it's twice as expensive. And he didn't care because he said, I want to see it because I saw the movie and I loved this house. So really what the movie not only did was it sold a house, but it brought a prospective buyer to twice its original budget. And that only happened because of Film House. If that movie wasn't there, he would not have fallen in love with it. He would probably have skipped over it because it was out of his price range.
Especially in Parthenon, the buyer put pen to paper mainly because of the mini movie.
3123 Parthenon Avenue. Your kind of city living in your kind of town.
Oh, man.
Once the movie hit the web, within days, we had an offer, and they told us that they had seen the movie. And we know for a fact that Film House had a huge part in selling our house. Not just selling the house, but selling it faster. It took about a month and a half from getting it on the market to actually signing the documents at closing. It took less than 60 days. Well, I'm here to tell you, if you do spend that money, you will sell your house faster, and you'll probably sell it for a higher price too.